I'm truly disgusted that somebody has used such force and such violence on a gravestone that's been here for so many years.
How disrespectful can you get? You know, there's low and there's low, isn't there? And you just think you can't get any worse, but I don't know what goes through these people's heads whatsoever. They're despicable.